Page 73. Second listening. Listen again to part of the lecture. Then answer question 2.
But they've been built all over the world. The United States, Japan, Australia, Europe, and South America, all over. So what makes these Earthship homes so unusual? Well, they don't use brick and concrete, or wood, or any of the traditional materials we think of. The primary materials are recycled tires, like the tires on your car.
Why does the professor ask?
So what makes these Earthship homes so unusual?